question from the top, please.
Assalamu alaikum. I'm Zaima Qadri. And my question is that why there are no women prophets in Islam?
No women prophets.
Sister, pose the question. Why are there no women prophets in Islam? If by prophets you mean that a person who receives the message and who acts like a leader to the people, then I can say for sure that in Islam we have got no women prophets. And I think it's right, because if a woman has to be a prophet, the Quran clearly states that man is the leader of the family. So if the man is the leader in the family, how can he lead the whole people? How can a woman lead the whole people? Come to the second part. A prophet has to even lead the congregational prayers. And as I said earlier, that there are certain postures, like Qiyam, Ruku, Sujood, standing, bowing, and doing the Sujood prostration, which if a woman prophet does, the congregation behind will get disturbed. There are situations like the prophet has to meet with the common man very regularly. If it's a woman prophet, Islam does not allow intermingling of sexes. If the prophet is a lady, if she gets pregnant, but natural, she will not be able to do her duties for a few months. If she has children, it will be difficult for her to do the duty of the mother as well as the prophet. And a man is more capable of doing the duty of the prophet and the father as compared to a woman who does the duty of a mother as well as the prophet. But if you mean that a prophet is a person who's chosen and who's pure and holy, then there are several examples. And the best example I can quote is of Bibi Maryam. May Allah be pleased with her. It is mentioned through Imran, chapter number 3, verse number 42. وَإِسْكَالَتِ الْمَلَائِكَةُ يَا مَرْيَمُ And behold, the angel said, O Mary, إِنَّ اللَّهَ اسْتَفَاكِ وَذَحَرَكِ وَاسْتَفَاكِ لَنِسَى الْعَالَمِينَ That Allah has chosen thee and purified thee and purified above the women of all nations. If you mean a prophet is a person who's chosen and purified, then we have the example of Bibi Maryam. May Allah be pleased with her, who was the mother of Jesus, may peace be upon him. We have other examples. If you read in Surah Tahrim, chapter number 66, verse number 11, it says that as an example for the believers is the wife of the Pharaoh, Bibi Asiya. May Allah be pleased with her. She prayed to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, make for me in nearness to thee a mansion in the garden and save me from the Pharaoh and his evil things. Imagine, she was the wife of the most powerful person of that time, Pharaoh. And she rejects all the luxury and asks for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in exchange a mansion in the garden. According to Islam, there are four perfect women besides Bibi Maryam and Bibi Asiya. May Allah be pleased with them. The other examples are of Bibi Fatima and Bibi Khadija. May Allah be pleased with them both. Hope that answers the question.